Next one is gonna be pike push-ups. As we do pike push-ups, you want your ass in the air pretty much. You want to stand on your toes. Alright, you don't want to be here like you're gonna be doing a regular push-up. Not like that. Right, you want your ass in the air on your toes. You're gonna put the top of your head touching the ground. Alright, the parallel bar should be shoulder width apart. Alright, this is gonna look like. Becomes too hard, you can do it and grab a bench, put your knees on the bench, do it like that. So we're width apart. Decreases a little bit more resistance, less resistance. Push up.